Hello everybody, good afternoon. It is a great pleasure and joy that Breezer Dancers are performing their new show, The Dream of Oz, for you today. The show tells of the adventures of Dorothy and her dog Toto in the Land of Oz. The show lasts for 60 minutes and has 7 acts. Act 1 is The Farm, Act 2 is The Munchkins, Act 3 is Yellow Brick Road, Act 4 is Poppies, Act 5 is Emerald City, Act 6 is Monkeys, Act 7 is the Oz Finale. The dancers are McPearl, Neva, Rymina, Bomsk, Cullum, Fichenko, Montirigi, Venetia, Vortex, Akoya and Lucinda. The choreography, music and voice is McPearl, English voice is Venetia. Sceneries, Neva and McPearl. Costume design, Neva and McPearl. The stage manager is Venetia. Thank you to all of Breezer Dancers Group and Amazon Dancers, without whom this show would not be possible. For the best viewing experience, we ask you all to switch off name tags and preferences and also turn off or remove your AOs and scripts. Thank you so much for coming and we hope you enjoy the show.
City, and I'm sure I'm gonna miss you while you're gone. This old town will seem to die without you, but it sure will come to life when you come home.
So take for me in Kansas City. And honey, call me every now and then. Take care of you for me in Kansas City. 'Cause I'll miss you till you're in my arms again. Now, honey, watch those Kansas City Romeos. And don't let them fool you with their charms. Have a lot of fun, but remember that I love you. And I'm awaiting here with my two open arms. So I'll take care of you for me in Kansas City. Honey, call me every now and then. Take care of you for me in Kansas City. 'Cause I'll miss you till you're in my arms again. Now, I ain't never been to Kansas City, but I've heard stories about the girls that's gone. So if you just gotta go to Kansas City, take your time of getting there, but hurry home. And take care of you for me in Kansas City. And honey, call me every now and then. Take care of you for me in Kansas City. 'Cause I'll miss you till you're in my arms again. Yes, I'll miss you till you're in my arms again.
Star. Spiritually, physically,
positively, absolutely,
undeniably, and reliably dead.
As coroner, I must at her. I've thoroughly examined her, and she's not only merely dead, she's really most sincerely dead.
Lullaby League.
The Lullaby League. And in the name of the Lullaby League, we wish to welcome you to Munchkin Land.
Stand back! Molly Pope's coming through!
Out the way!
We represent the Lollipop Guild. The Lollipop Guild. The Lollipop Guild. And in the name of the Lollipop Guild, we wish to welcome you.
Brick Road.
Follow the yellow 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 brick road.
Because
of the wonderful things he does.
Goodbye.
while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head, I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching, if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain.
With the thoughts, you'd be thinking it could be another Lincoln,
if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I've never thunk before, and then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing, my head all full of stuffing, my heart all full of pain. I would dance and be merry, life would be a ding-a-dairy if I only had a brain. I could think of things I've never thunk before, and then I'd sit and think some more. Gosh, it would be awful pleasing to reason out the reason for things I can't explain. Then perhaps I deserve ya and be even worthier of ya if I only had a brain.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kind of human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me a balcony above, a voice sings low. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? I hear a beat. How sweet, just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and really feel the part. I would stay young and chipper, and I'd lock it with a zipper if I only had a heart. To register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and really feel the part. I would stay young and chipper, and I'd lock it with a zipper if I only had a heart.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Well, here he is, a wizard of a wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever, ever a wiz there was, the Wizard of Oz.
Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Life is sad, believe me, Missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the vim and verve. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve. I'm afraid there's no denying I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't deserve. But I could change my habits, never more be scared of rabbits if I only had the nerve. Oh, I'd be in my stride, a king down to the core.
I could roar the way I've never roared before. And then I'd and roar some more. I would show the dinosaurus who's king around the forest, a king he better serve. I'd be brave as a blizzard,
I'd be gentle as a lizard,
I'd be clever as a gizzard,
if the wizard is a wizard who will serve.
Then I'm sure to get a brain, a heart,
a home,
the nerve.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We hear he is a wizard of a wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever, oh, ever a wiz there was, the Wizard of Oz is one. Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
The wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We hear he is a wizard of a wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever, oh, ever a wiz there was, the Wizard of Oz is one. Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We hear he is a wizard of a wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever, oh, ever a wiz there was, the Wizard of Oz is one. Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Optimism. Happily, it is totally misplaced. Now, shall I squash them out, like the little interfering bugs they are? Or shall I be witty and creative? The bug alternative is attractive, but messy. So witty and creative wins the day. Aha! Something with poison in it. With poison in it, but attractive to the eye and soothing to the smell. Poppies! Poppies! Poppies!
Thank you.
Emerald City.
One short day in the Emerald City.
She's so misguided, it's all so one-sided. That dim-witted girl dares to tangle with me. She's prissy, she's clueless, and I want her shoeless. I'll show her how fiendishly mean I can be. I want those shoes to establish just who's number one, from the east to the west. Then I'll be complete with the world at my feet. And red always suited me best. I know I hold sway over all I survey, but I now need a much bigger deal. The shoes are the key to the making of me, so fight her and bring her to heel. When I get the footwear from her and it's put where it could have been, should have been, right from the start, my power will grow, it will blossom and flow through the world, through the years, and straight to my heart. We all like to dance, so now here's your chance. You'll dance till your very last gasp. Gyrate, pirouette, you'll swelter and sweat and stumble right into my grasp. You'll find you can't stop as you dance till you drop and stumble right into my grasp. Fly, fly,
Once there was a wicked witch in the lovely land of Oz, and a wickeder, wickeder, wickeder witch there never, never was. She filled the folks in Munchkin Land with terror and with dread, till one fine day from Kansas way a cyclone caught a house that brought the wicked, wicked witch her doom,
as she was flying on her broom.
For the house fell on her head, and the coroner pronounced her dead. And through the town the joyous news was spread. Ding-dong, 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 the witch is dead.
Witch, old witch,
the wicked witch.
Ding-dong, the wicked witch is dead. Wake up, you sleepy head,
rub your eyes,
get out of bed.
Wake up, the wicked witch is dead. She's gone where the goblins go, below, below, below your bow. Let's open up and sing,
and sing,
and ring the bells of ding-dong, the merry-o. Sing it high,
sing it low,
let them know the wicked witch is dead.
Go below, below, below your hole. Let's open up and sing and ring the bells out.
Ding dong, the merry old,
sing it high,
sing it low.
Let them know the wicked witches
a garden spot, I'm told, where it's never too hot,
and it's never too cold,
where you're never too young,
and you're never too old,
where you're never too thin or tall, and you're never, never, never too anything at all. Well, you're not too mad, and you're not too sane, and you don't compare, and you don't complain. All you do is just sit tight, cause it's all so, so, so downright right. Ha, 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 ho, 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 and a couple of tra-la-las. That's how we have the day away in the merry old land of Oz. Bzz, bzz, bzz,
chim, chim, chim,
and a couple of la-di-das.
That's how the crickets crick all day in the merry old land of Oz.
We get up at 12 and start to work at 1.
Take an hour for lunch and then at 2 we're done.
Jolly good fun, ha, 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 oh, oh, oh,
and a couple of tra-la-las.
That's how we have the day away
in the merry old land of Oz. We get up at 12 and start to work at 1.
Tra-la-las. That's how we left the day away in the merry old land of Oz. In the merry old land of Oz. In the merry old land, in the merry old land, in the merry, merry land of Oz.
Yeah.
not seen green.
You better be wearing Jane.
You have to be seen green.